Celebrity Insider.
Brad Pitt and Neri Oxman are speaking a lot these days. According to our sources, Brad and Neri have been talking on the phone nearly every single day for the last little while and are super into each other. However, their busy schedules, like many other successful couples, will be a source of contention. Brad and Neri are both really busy. Obviously, Brad has an illustrious acting career, whereas Neri is a professor at one of the most prestigious universities in the world. And not only that, but Neri isn't going to give up that job for a single person on earth. There's just no way that she would do that. It's her life, career, her passion, whatever you want to call it. We'll see if it lasts, but something tells me that it will be one of those relationships that are fire hot in the beginning, but then fizzle out later on. Additionally, sources claim that all of the media attention and conjecture has made Neri extremely uncomfortable because, after all, she was just a professor before, a successful one, but not a celebrity. As for how Brad feels about that, an insider shared, "Obviously he feels bad, but there is nothing he can do about it. If there is something he could do, he would do it, but there just isn't." Neri was seen by the paparazzi on the 18th of April while strolling through campus. She was wearing a black trench coat and big glasses, nerd glasses, so to speak. It appears as though Brad might have finally moved on after his split with Angelina Jolie back in September of 2016. It was a huge story at the time when Brad supposedly got into a fight with one of his kids while on an airplane.